with you. So glad you could join us. Stockholm's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Some great thievery in the open ice. A Belchow stick handling in his own zone. Headman pass.
First pass is key. You can play with pace if you have that.
And that shot dies in traffic. Into the offensive end now. The mighty
oh, fuck.
The neutral zone.
Jävlar vad de har. Studsarna med sig nu alltså.
Here's a short pass to Peters.
Sliding down.
Quick pass to Olsen. Quick pass to a Belchauser. And makes the save.
Fisher's going
to elect for the face off and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Stockholm's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Here's a chance. Sends it over.
Ah, bro, shit.
Puck grab by Max did it. Right in front of the net. From the slot. Denies him in front.
Coming to box.
Now he's a dangerous guy. He's got 2 goals.
Soya.
Scores on the rebound.
Perfect.
With a 3-0 cushion.
I've really liked almost everything about their game tonight. Now they've got a 3-goal lead and they can run this one out.
Burnaby's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Paye. Excellent stick work on the play. Burnaby's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And that's picked off. Takes the pass. Gets it out of his own end. Max Dennett's got it deep in the offensive end.
Finns. Ah, so, ah, det är bra. Det är bra, kör.
Så är.
Earlier in the game he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up and now has worked hard enough to get himself in the position for another one.
Stockholm's been lighting the lamp all night long thus far
and it continues here
in the second.
Domination. Goals almost at every turn. Hey buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
And we've got a 2-on-1. And he's taken down the officials.
Håll i pucken där.
Jag försökte, jag lade mig. Höll den.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
It looks like there was some late moment lobbying there that didn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work. No,
none. Passes over to Prince.
Oj, det här är inget bra. För dem. Så är.
Too much for their opponents. There is no way to slow them down in this night.
There's the physical side. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The Mighty Ducks are being called for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Cuts to the front.
Ja, ska jag aldrig få sluta stå alltså.
Ni kan ta in Bisso istället för mig. Jag måste fan sova nu. Och på sommar. Bisho. Ja, han kunde. Om man var glad mot han. Jaha. Ja.
Mm.
Sille med 100% i skott och passningar. Ja, fast hade minst passningar, men det hade ändå 100%, så det är bra. 9. Men ett skott, ett mål. Ja, du vet, behövs inte mer. Du hade väl några assist också? Ja, det hade du. Du hade assist och mål. Så det där är jävligt svårt att slå. Ja. Tyckte jag hade bra, sen såg jag det in. Det var inget roligt. Nej, 100% på skott och 88 i passningar. Du hade högre passningar. Jag drog 15 tror jag. Ja, det minns jag inte. Jag hoppade, jag åkte ur där. Äsch, jag hade den högst, eller efter 100 då. 91 eller vad fan. Ja, 91. Behandla den väl. Kom ihåg att städa efter. Blev full på en mun liksom. Aj, jävlar. Det gick ju bra idag. Fan, kul att lira. Det var helt jävla, jag höll på att somna för länge sedan liksom. Trodde inte jag skulle orka. Lönade sig. Ja, det tycker jag. Man vann mot Rögle. Ja, fan. Ja, jo, det var väl dåligt. Ja, när vi inte gjorde några mål, ja. Det var lite jobbigt. Men fan. Nu går det framåt då. Ja, det är mycket poäng ändå för att spela back. Assistkungen i laget. Ja, det vet fan. 139 mål. Fan, det är ju bara femma i mål protokollet. Han går med i klubben innan vi spelar matcherna? Nej.
Nej, fast han får sina stats i alla fall.
Får han det?
Ja.
Nice. Då får en bra start. Kan behövas.
Tyvärr så syns alla hans utvisningar också.
Ja, fan. produktiv, eller vad säger man? Behöver inte mycket tid på isen för att göra skillnad.
Det tror inte jag på. Nej, det är att du ska, ja, du ska gå bak här. Så ska, sen när man får in inkorgen, vet jag fan. Den finns där i alla fall.
Jag kan ju acceptera om det går. Titta, skål. Points per game, det leder jag. Viktigast. Skottprocent hittade jag också. Det är kul. Titta, ingenting annat. Giveaways, titta inte det. Alla pass. Jävlar. Jag tror jag har rätt många också, va? Jag har fan inte tittat ens. Har inte vågat. Nej, det var inte så jävla fall. Jag var ju toppen förut, men det var tidigt. Och Fred har mycket mindre matcher.
Ja, Fred har typ 60 matcher eller något bara på det där också.
Det är också bra med tackling. Jävlar. Så när man inte har någon att passa, vet. Spela med. Nej. Nej, men det är så. Man gör bort mycket skit alltså.
Ja, men vissa gånger så kör man ju passningen bakom sargen för att den ner ska dit bara. Då blir det också en giveaway när den går iväg till någon annan.
Ja. Jo. Ja. Jaha, som målis.
Det är när man har stått i mål.
Ja.
Han stod väl en match, tror jag.
Det var kul. Kul det där. En... Fan, var det 1-0-13 när man hade så här, när det var alla de där typ så här. Ja, när han gjort flest. Så så här och det här på en period eller en match eller vad fan det var. Ja, det var ju askul det. Ja.
Ja, då vet jag som är keeper i turneringen. Ja, det är klart.
Micke har stått en gång.
Mm.
Det visste jag inte. Hur var det?
Han testade på.
Jaha, det var därför han hade hög goal against average 12,50. Va? Ja, 22,6 i räddningsprocent.
Mm.
Eller? Nej, det var skott.
Nej, vi väntar på det. Bullsin ska inte spela med.
Ja.
Han kollar stats.
Kul att lira i alla fall.
Det är samma.
Ja, tja tja. Bra
lira. Tjena tjena. Du kanske är sugen på att stå här, Micke. Jag har tre vinster i rad så att jag får aldrig byta. Så då tänkte jag att när du kommer nu så löser vi det. Hör det, Sillen. Ja, han ska ju flytta på oss. Han är ju center. Ja, du kan stå i mål om du vill. Jag tog Maxim vägen då. Nu är han tyst här. Han blir så blyg när det kommer nya människor. Fast vi tycker ju om att höra på sånt. Ja, vi byter vid förlust. Jajamän. Ja då. Det kan vi göra. Jag tar gärna min vänsterkant så att... Men Maximus sa ju precis att han ville spela center. Ja, men vi ställer Sillen imorgon. Det är lugnt. Han vill inte hoppa runt, sa han. Exakt. Ja. Jajamän. Ja. Kommer den här och jinxar innan vi ens har haft nedsläpp. Tack för inhoppet, hörru. Jävla jinxer. Så länge man gör sitt bästa så är det lugnt. Ja, de har ju bissor nu. Fan, för tidigt. time left in this frame. We're still scoreless.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Can't keep a hold of it. Passes it over to McDonald. The Legends move the puck in the defensive zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Picked up along the boards by Burns. Där är Bisso. Jag bara väntar på att han ska släppa passen. Nej, jag har min sniper som jag har kört med typ alla senaste 50 matcherna. Men det är för att de andra är så små. Du ser när jag står bredvid dig, jag ser ju skitliten ut. Två av fem skador alltså. En till skada. Så det är tre av fem skador. Du fick i alla fall komma ut på isen. Det har inte jag fått göra på tre matcher kan jag ju säga. Jag såg ju fesen i ansiktet. Nu börjar LeFish tagga till här också. Jag tycker han inte om. Jag undrar att han står upp fortfarande. Snyggt. Peters will play into the corner. Fisher's got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Max did it. Played big in the moment there. Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all. The Legends are back to even strength here. All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. Better be so young. Fisher's got it on the offensive end. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Takes possession. Hey, fastnade i sidan. Stretch pass. Love the way he moved that puck up quickly. Oh, what a stop! Here's an offensive chance from the blue line. Hey. Has it in the defensive end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Stockholm's got a hold of it along the wall. Moving into the attacking zone. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. The Legends take possession in the defensive end. Stockholm's looking to break out. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Så lyckas han blocka mig hela vägen också. Bra. from their own end. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Works it across to Ness.
Vågar de inte passa Bi så länge? Jaha, ska jag behöva göra sånt också? Nej.
Pokes it away in his own end. Set it out in front, right in the slot. And he denied that opportunity.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Miles has won the faceoff. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Back in or in front, turns it away.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Keeps hold of the puck, and he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves the puck over to Peters. Moves it to Fisher. Into the attacking
end. Nu kommer jag.
And that was stopped. Stockholm's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Hey. Oj.
Unable to reach that one. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Makes his presence known on the ice, and he's ridden off the puck, and now he angles it across to Olsen. They go on the attack from the left side. Feeds it down.
Stay down.
He says, let's get physical on that play. Quick feed to Ness. Receives the pass. Couldn't connect.
Försökte.
Bjarstad's ready to go on the attack, looking for space inside the D zone. Fires one. Stopped by the blocker. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed. Checks the puck away. From the left side, they gain the zone.
Yep.
Now a quick pass to Burns. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Throws it in. The legends get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Fan, stoppar du med när jag försöker komma i full fart här?
And makes the routine save.
Hey.
Pass goes a little sideways, and the linesman calls icing on the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, still scoreless in this one.
That's jobbigt.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Sends a pass over. Max Dennett's got it along the wing. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Puljarvi's got it in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. Sends it in on the attack. Now he slides it up to Fisher. Oh, and they go back on offense. Scores! A critical marker at this stage of the game.
Well, it just looked like nobody was... drag the cinder block around with them for the first half of the game. Yet they're in the lead now. Maybe they can ditch the block and get going. Comes up with a stop.
Fisher's on the attack in the offensive zone. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't.
That's gonna leave
them. Aye.
Here comes the pushback. Rodgers is trying to
draw. Yeah, that.
He just can't get anyone to.
Nej, jag är död på riktigt. Nu så, nu vaknar han. Ja, det undrar jag också. Ja, det gick inte. Ingenting funkar. Han ställde sig upp till slut. Det går inte fort nu alltså.
Across the line from center. Moves it quickly over to Peters. Denies him with a save. The Legends gain possession of the defensive zone. They move the puck out of harm's way. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Fisher. Nothing doing on that. Turn that one aside. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Trying to get it out. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Grabs the puck at center. Man advantage is up. Both teams back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Stockholm's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. Miles wins it in the neutral zone. No one home on that play. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And that's just out of reach. And that'll do it for period number two. The Legends take a lead, albeit a small one. They're up 1-0 after 40. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Stockholm's game plan really can't change or shouldn't change too much. They've owned time of possession. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to catch the game.
They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Lays into the body.
And
knocks that puck away. Here's a chance to set up now. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Slides it diagonally to Fisher. And that one's broken up. Slides the pass over to McDonald.
Hey.
It down low.
Bro.
That one's broken up. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Bjarstad's ahead, 1-0. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
You know the other club is a little tired after.
Nej, fan, en träff på mig.
Right to the middle.
Nej, pumpas för mycket, händer ingenting här.
Manages to clear the zone. There's the whistle, offside is the call, stopping the play. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Bjarstad gained possession along the boards.
Wow.
Score! Frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Nice pass. Quick pass to Max Didden. Here's a blast and he rings the post.
The Mighty Ducks have been pressing here, looking to get
a score.
No pass.
James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips a backhander past the goalie.
Miles wins it in the dots. Handles the puck. Point to point pass. Way too much congestion blocks that. Gains the zone through the middle. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here's a blast. Just wide of the net.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's
hello there.
By a long way.
Bjarstad's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Into the corner.
Hello there.
Totally whiffs on that one.
What?
The Mighty Ducks will play from the defensive zone. Feeds the puck across to Burns. Sends it across the ice. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Max Didden, and that's picked off. Here's a chance, a two-on-one, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Stockholm's got it in their own zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. He grabs the puck here at the point. Wrists one, stopped by the goaltender. Lee's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Stockholm's trailing by one. And they
take
possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Stockholm's got the puck in their own end. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Here he is on the wraparound. Right on the doorstep.
I feel hurt.
Pace him in with a stick.
He's sharp on that one.
So yeah. Ja, han har inte sett mycket där i alla fall.
Changes the arc, he can't get to it, it's in the net.
Stockholm's won the game. Moves the puck. Quick feed to Fisher.
Fan, så tjuvade han slämmen. Nej! Fan.
Here's an odd man rush. And on the heels of that big man, he's being called out.
Peters is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Receives the pass. Couldn't make that one happen. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside. Stockholm's got the puck along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Puljujarvi. Bjarstad's got possession here in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck. Miles has it now behind his own net. And he slides it quickly to Fisher.
Nej, så, jo då. Det roliga är att jag tvärstannar den på blå. För jag tänkte att det här kommer aldrig gå fram. Så att jag var på väg att vända.
To attack, at least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
Looking to set up offensively. Breakaway.
Whoa.
Scores. Wow, what a goal.
Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break.
Ägglossning är till Stixxen. Nej, fan sorry, jag skulle precis passa till dig där. Ja visst var det fint, Surre. Ja, Surre har lyckats hitta till min YouTube nu. Nej, så det, idag är vi bakis. Supa gjorde man igår. Vi vill ju vagga in om en falsk trygghet. Ja, förlorade till 5-3 till slut. Sidan hoppa ut därifrån. Nej, jag kör en sista. Vill du spela ut eller? Vill du stå? Jag frågar dig. Ja, om du vill spela ut det. Det tog för lång tid. Nej, det vill han inte. Är sig alla redo på din skärm? lite därför jag frågade Mick om han ville spela ute. Nej. Sådana finns det massor av, men... Ja, fast det är inte min. Nej. Han har väl inte någon relation till någon. Det är väl att han håller på med tågbanor och sånt. Så det är hans fel när tågen inte funkar. Nej, det är jag och Granis. Köpa.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway.
Blå.
And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Here's a short pass to Beal. From in close, denies him! The Mighty Ducks will play it in their own end. Pushes it across to Frank. The Mighty Ducks take it along the wall. Nice feed from the boards. Blast from the blue line.
Oh, Scott.
Saved by Koskinen.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
And he gets a whistle after they've been under siege here. They look like five strangers.
Passar på att byta snus medan ni där uppe håller på krångel.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still no score in this one. Miles wins it in the offensive zone. Stockholm's got possession at center.
En baka vågar jag inte göra idag. Det tar vi till imorgon.
Sent into the offensive zone. Tractor's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck to Anisimov. Stockholm's looking to break out of their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Moves it to Max Didit. And that puck leaves the zone. Stockholm's ready to go on the attack. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up.
Lite rivalitet.
That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Olsen's moving the puck through his own zone. Not able to connect. Sends the pass over. Fails to find the open man. There's the whistle, ice in the call.
Det är oftast inte att det behövs mer känslor i det här jävla spelet ändå. Man är arg ändå när man brukar spela. Ja, så är det. Med betoning på när.
So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And now he tries to get it across to Frank. Great positioning by the defender. Quick feed to Irons. And he totally whiffs on it. Can't connect. Under siege. Trying to get it out of their zone. They try to get it off the glass and out, but no luck on that one.
Yeah, he didn't get enough on it. You got to rip this thing off the glass and it'll go down the ice. Nobody's going to keep it in up there.
And an
Poke check inside the neutral zone.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
And he coughs it up with the pass. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And he regains control of the puck. Miles has it along the boards. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Taken by
Welcome
Dawn.
To the game, bud.
Lays into the body on the play. Moves it quickly over to Anisimov. Nice poke check. Here's a short pass to Irons. Answered the call on that play.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes a
save. Jag står i mål, ja.
The late goings of the period. The game is still scoreless. The Mighty Ducks take possession off the faceoff. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Stockholm's got the puck. And the extended stick ends that one. Quick pass to Peters. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's blocked. And sends it just out of reach. Feeds it over to Max Didden. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Along the half wall with the puck. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. He tips it.
Oof.
Here comes the official's decision.
So often in a shifty little play that you're trying to get to the puck, you get your stick in the wrong spot, he steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Stockholm sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, they'll get their first power play in a game that is scoreless. Take advantage if you can. See if you can get on the board or at least get your team a leg up.
Here he is on the backhand. Gives them nothing in front. Passes ahead from the right side. Hangs onto the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Stockholm's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Moves it to Max Didden. Here he is, shot right in front. Made that stop.
Smothered that in close chance.
Quick feed to Frank. Takes the feed. Big save. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go.
Han kommer inte hinna in ändå.
That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to Chelyabinsk's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Feeds the puck to Peters. Comes up with the steal. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Stockholm's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here, and we are still tied.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really, nothing very good about it.
The Mighty Ducks win the draw. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. And that one's picked off. Sends a pass over. Tractors on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Dawn. Sends the pass down low. Into the corner of the attacking area and forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Quick pass to Olsen. Puts it on net. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Hey.
Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butter.
Det värsta för Sidon är att det finns ju på stream också, så han kommer klippa ut det sen.
Moves it to quickly to Beal. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Scoops up the puck now.
Ambulance pass.
Feed to Frank. Nice zone entry from the right side. Slides the puck over. Steps in front of it for the block. That pass doesn't go. Takes that pass back to the point. That goes off a twig. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Shuts him down. Fisher's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Mighty Ducks lead it 1-0. Slides in off the wing.
Nah, man, sit through that.
See if you can really change the momentum.
The setters will glide into the dot. Great read by the winger to take possession with the 2-7 tied up. Moves the puck down low. Can't get a hold of that pass. Slides the puck across to Anisimov. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center.
Ooh.
The crossbar.
Oh, I like that shot, James. He delivered it quickly and beat the goaltender clean. But it rings off the bar, and the game's tied still.
And that one's broken up. Tosses it to Irons. Peters carries the puck in his own zone. Broken up with a stick. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Dishes it to Frank. Costs it up in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to King. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with.
Inga problem, pojkar. Ah, fan, pojkar. Och han brukar mest spela höger forward, va? Jag hörde att Olsen ville stå i mål. Jo. Och den sämsta matchen var jag 80% i. Den var jag 86. Ja. Nej, jag är bara backup, det har jag redan skrivit. Jag är ju tredje keeper. Vi har ju Maximus som är andra keeper. Du vet, sist in i laget då blir det så. Får vi avsluta med ett sånt här riktigt hatmöte. Ja. Furby. Ja, jag älskar att titta på det. Det är en sån sak som man skulle kunna hitta på fyllan annars. Det kommer, vänta bara. Så börjar smälla till här med klubban. Men gubben vägrar röra sig för att det är en styrningsanimation. Jävla skitspel alltså. Anders. Europe's been the better team to this point and the stats show it. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Mighty Ducks have it from their own end. Stockholm's across the blue line. Slides it across. Ross has the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Frank's got the puck in his own zone. Oh, what a hit on the play. Get your head up or you run into that. The Mighty Ducks looking against the half wall. Just a knockdown. All tied up on the goal. Really good play to score and to get this game back to even. Now we'll see who can grab momentum. More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here's a short pass to Martin. Lovejoy sliding the puck behind the net. Unable to reach that one. Great save! De satsar på styrningen. Furby. Håll in. Håll inte in tacklingsknappen när du ska hämta upp pucken.
Have taken control of the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Great positioning in the defensive end. Pass stolen in the open ice. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Quick feed to Max Didden. Takes the puck at the point. Quick feed down low. On the wraparound. The Beast have gained control of the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Martin. The Mighty Ducks pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. From point blank, fantastic save!
Frederick's save right there is an excellent one.
Move to the middle! Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end.
Men det värsta är att man ser ju här när min keeper bara fastnar att han sitter still här. Störigt att målet blir frys när det är något sånt. Nej, det är för att jag står i mål. Det beror på vem man har som man kan passa till. Inte mitt fel om ni står och gömmer i passningens skugga hela tiden. Nästan var ute. Det är nu jag har så här långt så jag behöver åka över hela planen för att komma ut. Their first power play of the night will commence with the face-off.
win the draw, you've got puck control in the offensive zone.
And it's a quick pass to Martin. Look out, a two-on-one. Makes the save and put... There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Puck possession, so critical. Another face-off coming up here. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Welcome to the game, bud.
What a stop as he puts out the fire! Picked up along the wall by Martin. Stopped by the goaltender. Stockholm's got the puck against the half wall. Trying to dump it out. And a big defensive play as they'll clear the zone on the penalty kill.
No mistake there. That puck had to go down the ice. It's down off the glass.
Oh, come on, folks, that looks Tom's one of the flest Scott.
The power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it. Frank's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied.
Mikke.
Stockholm's got it from behind their own net. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Mighty Ducks scoop it up along the boards. Picks up the puck in his own end. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Has won the draw. Takes control of the puck. Cuts to the front. That opportunity is rejected.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. The centermen glide into position. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Maintains possession. That knocks him off the puck. Couldn't connect on that pass. Stockholm's got possession here in the offensive zone. Europe's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Anderson. That pass goes a little sideways. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Well past the midway mark of this period. We are all tied up in this one. Darlings won it in their own end.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
And they can't connect. Nice pass. Nothing doing on that. The Beast have taken possession along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. Handles the puck. Quick shot. Moves the puck behind the net. Moves right to the middle. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Pokes it away in his own end. Picked up along the boards by Max Didit. Good hit on the play. And now it's to Anderson. No one home on that play. Stockholm's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Now a quick pass to Frank. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Stones him in front.
Fisher's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
They clear the zone. And now it's grabbed by Max Didit. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Long reach breaks up the momentum. A little rock 'em sock 'em on the play. Makes a move in front. Whoa. Score!
That was open.
Stockholm's timing couldn't be better here late in this second to go ahead by one.
The break's not that far away and they want to make sure they go into it with the same lead they have now.
Move to Max Didden. Puts it on net. Glove save. Quick reflexes. 18 minutes, 33 seconds. Getting into the later stages of this period. Stockholm's got a one-goal lead. Miles wins it in the offensive zone. Too much traffic in the lane. It's a two-on-one. Moves the puck. And that banks off a stick. Hammers it on net. And he comes up with the save. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Gnaget.
Period number three is ready to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Europe's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
He's got a step. Shuts him down on the breakaway.
Really good save as the shooter thought he had an opening. But it's turned aside.
Right up front. Europe's going to play the puck from behind the cage. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. The Mighty Ducks carry it along the wall. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
And she's going to serve two for interference on this play.
You can't impede a player like that. Too much of getting in the way will result in a trip to the box.
Stockholm's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Well, the power play gets another opportunity. They haven't been super busy tonight, but here's a chance to get on the board.
2 minutes for interference. Moves it to Frank. And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Frank's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Quick feed down low. Stockholm's got the puck along the wall. Takes the pass. And that's blocked. On their heels, trying to get it out of the road end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. And he can't hang on after that hit. A howitzer. That's using the body on the block. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Denies him in front with a kick save.
Dead center, excellent save.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
I liked everything about that power play, James, except the fact that they couldn't put it in the net. Everything about it looked really good.
Nice puck. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work. It's gone behind this. And we're back...
Jag lockade komma åt neråt på den jävla spaken. Det var inte helt neråt heller utan...
Håll i pucken.
Ross may not like the call, but the official.
official to keep looking. There's the hook.
Stockholm's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Penalty to number 13.
Darlings won a big draw on their own end.
7 minutes, 27 seconds.
Knocked away. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Europe's got to hold him in against the wall. What a steal in his own end. Great timing to come up with the interception. Gets a glove on it to make the
flashes the leather.
Flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. The Mighty Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Great defensive stick work on the play. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Lovejoy's going off for interference.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go. Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Big play inside the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Quick pass over to Olsen. Quick shot. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Martin stick handling in his own zone. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Passes right to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is coming up. Olsen's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Stockholm's got possession here in their own end. Sends the pass over. They've got the defense outnumbered. Couldn't make that one happen. Stockholm's got the puck here in the open ice. An opportunity for some power play time now as he steps back out onto the ice. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's a short pass to Martin. And he comes up with it. A chance to get it out. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get it out.
Tyckte du såg beredd ut.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires and we are still tied here.
Pretty hard to have a more low intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Grabbed along the board by Martin. The arms up, there's the whistle, and boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. Pretty nasty whack and slashing the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash him in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called up for that almost every time.
Penalty to number 86.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Wrist shot from the slot. Makes the save. Right position. Looked easy. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Clearing attempt. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got... Oh, that's gonna be...
Nah, man, ashy. Hur mycket fick du på den där då? Jag hade ju köpt om du fick en femma på den där i alla fall.
Hard to get in front. Don't give it up now. Europe's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they want to continue to be aggressive.
Jag trodde mer på domaren.
In the final moments of this period, Europe's been the better looking team for the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. And now he moves it to Max Didden. Broken up at center. Ross works the puck in his own zone. Not able to connect. The Mighty Ducks will kill off a few extra seconds now. Stockholm's back to even strength. Huge effort by their penalty killing unit. And he makes the save. Off a stick.
Vilken styrning. Ja, det har ju varit farligt att ha tidigare i den här matchen. Då skjuter de mer än vad vi gör. Den är inövad. Jaha, skulle jag ta ut mig själv? Okej. Fan, bara vinster då, det är ju inget kul. Utklassade i tacklingar. Ja, det är så kul. Ja, 85% den här gången alltså. Jag ska lägga ner i alla fall.